We're making a start with these shocking visuals of brutality that have come to light from Rajasthan, from Futia village. Children that are being seen mercilessly beaten by their own father. The boy child hung up upside down from a rope and being caned, while the girl child there repeatedly beaten with a stick. The father is said to be a habitual offender. The mother, under family pressure, is trying to downplay this incident. These are disturbing visuals on your screen with the sheer brutality. The police has taken note of it and the father now is absconding.
एक मोबाइल पर वीडियो वायरल हुआ है जिसमें फुतिया का थर में चैन सिंह द्वारा अपने बच्चों के साथ मारपीट करने का है। इस पर मैंने ऐसा ही मैं जाकर मौके पर पहुंचा, चैन सिंह के मकान पर पहुंचा, चैन सिंह से वार्तालाप की तो बताया कि मेरे पांच बच्चे बच्चे हैं, उसने चार बच्चे में एक बच्चा है, मेरा बच्चा अधिक से ज़्यादा मिट्टी वगैरह खाता है और छोटी बच्ची मिट्टी खाती है और कपड़ों के अंदर ही लेटिंग जाना है जाते हैं वो बताते नहीं। इस पर मैंने मेरे बच्चों को चमकाने के लिए डराने के लिए उनके साथ ऐसी बात की।
Our correspondent Arvind getting us further inputs here on this, the father absconding, what is the police maintaining as far as the search which is on for him?
Can you please repeat the question, please?
Yes, Arvind, this is regarding the case here where the father has been caught on camera being shot by one of his own sons there for the manner in which his own children are being brutally beaten up there by him. The father is absconding. What is the police maintaining?
What police in Devgarh in Rajasthan district of Rajasthan is saying that they would make example out of this case because the way this father has brutally beaten his 5-year-old son and 3-year-old girl, then you can clearly see then the brutality on part of father because these children had soiled the floor of the house. Though the wife of the man Chan Singh is now playing down the whole issue, but the fact of the matter is that this kind of brutality is against the law of the land, and that is why SP Rajasthan is maintaining that they have sent teams to nab Chan Singh wherever he is hiding, and obviously they have given the strong message to the family members also that he should surrender himself to the police because police has conducted medical examination of these children, and now according to the law, and obviously the strong sections have been put in this case so that they can make example out of this thing. But Chan Singh is still absconding; he has not surrendered to the police so far.
He's still absconding there, Arvind. Many thanks for getting us those inputs under pressure, with the mother also now, of course, wanting to downplay this incident where her own children are being mercilessly being beaten up.